Welcome, Pastor Sonny Organzoni, and what you're about to see, a special program that is based on a true story called Duke of Earl. If you've never been on the angry, violent streets of our nation's inner city, then what you'll see in the next several minutes will be a true and accurate presentation of what life is really like in the barrios, those frightening places filled with drugs and gangs and sex and violence. But I urge you not to watch this program only halfway. If you do, you won't see or hear the whole story. Because, praise God, there is hope for those who once thought there was no hope. Something you will see in this presentation. Our story opens in a prison that could be an institution in your own hometown. So fasten your seatbelt as you travel to the dark side of the moon and enter a world many will never see as you experience the story, Duke of Earl.
Gates opening. Put your hands in your pockets.
Chucking and jiving. You know what, man? I got a letter from my homegirl. You know what else that letter says?
What, man?
It also says your barrios are at war, Tucker's Town and 14th Street.
Man, don't worry.
What are you guys gonna do about it? You know what? You're always claiming different barrios. What's your barrio
you
from?
Man, I'm from the 14th Street, but you know what? You don't want me to think you're bad, is it?
I know I'm bad.
So watch out. Cross that line. I'll show you how bad you are, is it?
What line?
Say right there, homeboys.
Nice. 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 I'm not your dog. You don't be calling me like that, fool.
Sit down, man. I'm back home.
Man, hey, forget about that Mad Mountain Mike, man. Hey, dude, hey, we've been locked up for the last 6 months, man, and you showed me you're an okay bunker, man. You back my play, and you'll never forget a brother, man. Hey, you know what, man? Those guys in Tokerstown in the mess hall, they almost downed me, man. If it wasn't for you, brother, I'd be a dead man. I came that close from dying, man. And so, you know what? I'm the president of 14th Street, man. And when I get on the street tomorrow, man, I'm gonna tell them about the peace treaty.
Say, how do you know, man? Well, we've been in here, someone in your gang then stabbed someone in my gang. I say, they don't get it out there in the streets.
Say, man, you know what? Something probably did happen. I say, but you know what, man? I'm willing to forget anything that happened. Anything, man.
Say, I don't know, man.
Hey, man, Duke, you know what? If we can keep a peace treaty in here, man, we can keep it on the streets, I say.
Alright, let's try it.
Alright, I say, you know what, man? I'm gonna go back to my cell. I'll catch you myself right now.
What's going on, man? Peace Treaty?
Yeah.
14th Street and Tokerstown been at war for years, man.
Yeah.
Since when is Indio your friend, man? He's a rancor and he can't be trusted.
I said I made a peace treaty and I'm keeping it, I say.
We could have killed him in the mess hall, but you had to step in, man.
That's right.
He'd be dead right now.
I said I made a peace treaty, I say. Now get off me!
Ale, you will lead with him, man.
Yeah.
This world, nothing can stop the Duke of Earl. And you are my girl, and no one can hurt you. Oh no, yes I
Grandma.
Gracias, mijo.
Hey, Grandma, shouldn't Duke be here by now?
Al ratito.
Yeah, his bus ride ain't that long. Maybe he went to Gata's house.
No, no, mijo. Él me dijo que se venía directamente para la casa. Y además, él me dijo que le cocinara su comida favorita y que le arreglara su ropa. Así es que él viene pronto. Estás ansioso de verlo, ¿verdad?
Yeah. Dude's been gone a whole year.
Yo sé.
All the homeboys would be glad to see him, Grandma.
Ay, mijo. Yo no quiero que Duke regrese a la prisión. Y además, a mí no me gusta que ustedes se junten con esos muchachos. Yo sé que Cristo es la respuesta que ustedes necesitan. Y yo estoy orando que Dios los tiente a ti y al Duke.
Yeah, maybe you're right, Grandma. Maybe later on. I'm gonna go shine my shoes.
Está bien.
Puro 14th Street Tarifa. Sabes que we're the baddest body all around, que no home? Once you get into our gang, that shit, there's no way out, man. The only way to get out is to go down in a box, man. Not even the cops, not even our parolees mess around with us, man. To education or the movement, man. We're 40, she
Francisco, whenever I want to go out or whenever I want to see you, I always got to be jumping out of my window. I always got to be sneaking around. I haven't even been to school for a couple of
months. Hey, I tell you to go to school, but you don't listen to me. You always want to follow me around, thinking I'm going to burn you.
Francisco, I just go because I love you. I want to be with you. I want to spend time with you. I want to be with you, Cisco. I love you too.
I'll do anything for you.
You really love me?
Yeah.
Love me a lot?
Yeah, I love you.
I love you too. Well, let's me and you go live at Crow.
Nah, man. I'm not staying over there, man. That guy's a bum, man. There's nothing to eat, nothing over there. Nah, I ain't going over there.
You're just a mama's boy.
I ain't no mama's boy. Don't be calling me that either. What's wrong with you?
Well, Cisco, you don't know what it's like to live in my house, man. My dad expects me to be a schoolgirl. He expects me to get A's. I never got an A.
Hey, man, just stay there. You got a maid over there, man. You got your own room and everything. Just stay there.
Cisco, I'm not happy.
Hey, none of us are happy. But we got to do with what we got.
Tanya, what are you doing here?
Shaquille, you're in trouble. If you don't come home, Dad's going to come and get you. He's mad.
See, I told you. You know what? I'll see you later. I'll see you tonight.
As I walk through this world, nothing can stop but to love her. And you are my girl, and no one can hurt you. Oh no, yes I.
In the torcida.
Yeah, you know I miss being with you.
Yeah.
But since you got married, man, I didn't know if I was still your old lady or what.
Babe, don't.
Where's your wife at anyway?
So you know what, man? She's at home where she belongs, man. You know what? You're my old lady. You'll always be my old lady, man. You know what, baby doll? No more lonely nights for you, man. It's all about me and you. You know that?
Really enjoy, sir. Hey, Holmes, I heard when you and Joe, you ranked out by making a peace treaty, man.
Get him out of
here. Yeah, I made a phony peace treaty with that bottle of juice, man. But you know what I said? That was for survival, let's say. Man, I was outnumbered in there. All them bottles were from Tokerstown, man. You know what? I tricked that sissy Duke to believe we're gonna make a peace treaty, man. You know what? That's something for our friend, man. A big old front, I said. Me and my homeboy stretch boot it the other day, man. You know what I said? Yo soy indio and yo soy puro 14th Street to that guy, man. Man, if you don't like it, step out here. We'll get it out right now. I said. Step on it, sir.
He's in, homie. We went last week, man, and we shot up Duke's car now, homie. We shot up the whole Toker's town, homie. It's cool,
homie. It's a Sovsky. I'm the main man here, homie. Yo soy puro 40th Street, homie.
Hello? Yeah. No, he's not in yet, Gata. He hasn't came yet. I know you want to see him. I know. I'll have him call you when he gets in, all right? All right. Bye. Good to see you.
Yeah, man, you know what? I really missed you, man.
I missed you too, carnal.
Yeah.
Hey, man, before you got out, did you hear what's going down on the street?
Man, I don't want to talk about it, man. Is grandma here?
Yeah, she's here.
Hey, I'm gonna go talk with her, man.
All right, I'll talk to you later.
Hey, Mom. I just got out right now, this morning, Mom.
Ay, qué gusto me da de verte. ¿Tienes hambre, mi hijo?
Yeah, Mom, I'm kind of a little bit hungry.
Te estoy haciendo carne con chile y tortillas.
All right, Mom.
Ay, mi hijo, te miras tan flaco, pero un año en la cárcel es rete mucho.
Ain't that, man. It feels good to be home, Mom.
Okay. Sí, mi hijo. Me da tanto gusto que ya estés en la casa.
Yeah, I'm gonna do good this time, Mom.
Hey, Duke, it's Gata. She wants to talk to you.
Hello? What are you doing? Yeah, I'm gonna come over. Yeah. Did I do what? Have I heard what? We'll just talk about it when I get over there. Yeah, I love you. All right then, I'll see you later. All right, bye.
Hey there, Duke, I heard you and Indio are pretty tight in the county jail.
What's going on? What's
the problem, Mercedes? We're fighting against him, man.
Don't you know what he's been doing? He's been coming around the neighborhood shooting up the barrio, man. What are you gonna do about it?
I didn't know it was Indio.
Hey, man, he goes around bragging around the streets saying he did this and he did that, man. We know what's going on, Mercedes.
See, you know what? Don't worry about it, man. I got everything under control.
You got everything under control. Man, you know what? Things are hot on the streets right now, Duke. Real hot, man. What are you gonna do?
Don't worry about it, man. I got everything.
I'll be outside when we'll get back.
Man, what about the peace tree?
Hey, Mom, when's dinner gonna be ready? I gotta go see Gata.
Al ratito, mijo. Mira, siéntate, quiero hablar contigo.
All right. What happened?
Mira, mijo, en la iglesia que yo voy, el pastor también andaba en gangas y en drogas, y Cristo cambió su vida. Y yo estoy segura que si tú vas, Cristo te va a ayudar a ti. Mira, mijo, yo no quiero que tú estés en la cárcel los restos días de tu vida.
Wait a minute, luego, Mom. Just wait a minute. I just got out. Nothing's gonna happen to me in Cisco. Just, you know, don't worry.
Pero, mijo,
we'll take care of ourselves. Someday I'll go over there.
Yo sé, mijo, pero a ti se te hace todo tan fácil. Mira, ahorita te vas a ir y van a empezar otra vez. Ahora, no nomás tú y tu hermano. Yo no quiero que regreses a la cárcel y luego él tan chico.
Nothing's gonna happen to us.
Pero yo me apuro tanto por ustedes. Comprende, mijo, por favor.
I'm gonna go get ready.
Prométeme que te cuidas.
Yeah, Mom, I promise you. I'm gonna go get ready.
Ay, Dios mío, mucho. Ay, Diosito Santo, cuídamelos a los dos.
Listen,
Robin, I'm not trying to rush you off or anything, but Duke's coming over here in a little while, and I haven't seen him for a whole year, man. And I want to look good for my daddy. Anyway, I wouldn't be able to concentrate on this book stuff.
Oh, that's okay. I understand. You really like this guy, huh?
Yeah, you know what, Robin? I've been with a lot of guys, man. But when it comes to Duke, I'll do anything for Duke. Anything.
You know, I was wondering, why do you guys put your makeup on like that?
Because we're different. It makes us look mean. We're different. We're Tokerstown, and nobody messes with Tokerstown. Soy la gata de Tokerstown, grande, matamos, peleamos, taipiamos. We control. Oh, you wouldn't understand.
If I put my makeup on like that, my dad would kill me.
Didn't you tell me that he was moving out or something?
Yeah, but he's visiting us today. I hate it when he comes over.
How come?
My dad really has a bad drinking problem. He gets carried away. You know, he goes crazy. He even hit my mom the other day.
Man.
Oh, Duke's gonna be here pretty soon. You know what? I better go. We can finish this some other time, maybe, okay?
Yeah, listen. Whenever you want, Robin.
Okay, by God, to have fun with Duke, okay?
Yeah, I will.
Somebody's at the door, Gata. Hurry. Good, yeah.
Duke, baby, I missed you. Yeah, you missed me too, Cole?
Yeah, I missed you.
Really?
Yeah.
I missed you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yo, who's this baby doll?
This is Robin. She's my English helper. She's helping me so I can graduate.
Hi, Robin. My name is Duke. Where you been at all my life?
Get it out.
I better go, God. I'll see you later.
Okay, Robin, I'll see you later. Bye.
So what's been happening with you, baby?
Nothing. I've been here.
Doing what?
Taking care of business.
For 1 year?
You've been locked up for 1 year.
You've been locked up for 1 year. I heard it through the grapevine that you were burning me with all kinds of guys. Is that true?
Come on, Duke. 1 year's a long time, man. I was lonely out here.
Man, they told me, man, that you were burning me with all kinds of, man, Rascon and Zapato and Feo, man, and Conejo and Chili Willy. Is that true?
Okay, man, but I was lonely out here, Duke. When I was with them, I was thinking about you. I didn't do nothing with them. I was just kissing them, man, just getting loaded. Nothing happened. You know I wouldn't do that to you.
I'm kissing her, man. You mean, man, when you were over there with the man, you were thinking about me?
Yeah, Duke, I love you. You know you're the only one for me, Duke.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm in a meeting in the barrio tonight, man. Something about this guy, Indio. They want to find out if you're still going to be president. You are, aren't you?
Yeah, it's true, man. My brother was telling me about what came down. We were tied in the torcida. We were tied in jail.
See, your girlfriend or what?
Don't talk to me like that, man.
Stop it, Duke! What's the matter with you?
I'm your old man. Don't talk to me like that.
Let's go to that meeting, man. You do still have some heart left, don't you?
Me. Come on, baby, man. You give me all mad. You know I love you. You know I love you.
You really love me?
Yeah, I love you a lot.
A lot?
Yeah.
How much is a lot?
I love you a lot.
Cut it out, dude. What's the matter with you? No, come on. How much?
I love you a lot.
A lot?
You know what I mean? Hey.
What?
Let me cast your off with you.
Cut it out, man. That's all you want me for. Money. What's the matter with you?
No, man. Come on. I'll pay you back.
You don't pay me back. When do you ever pay me back?
I paid you back with kisses and hugs and a lot of loving, you know? Don't be like that. I thought you said I'm your daddy and this and that and you love me.
You are my daddy.
Well, then.
Well, then.
You're my love. You're my angel. You're the girl of my dreams. For waiting patiently
to do. I hope you don't mind chicken. Would you put that on the table?
Chicken's all right with me.
You can help me set the table, and we'll get this over with for that. Would you like a salad with your dinner?
Anything you want is all right with me. Anything.
What would you like to drink?
Juice is all right. Juice is good.
Now, Don, remember, you promised me that if I would allow you to come back in, that you would give up your drinking. You know how it was the last time.
I'm not drinking. I told you I'm not going to drink.
You get obnoxious when you drink, and I don't want you drinking. Don!
You are...
Why are you smoking? You know I'm allergic to smoke.
Why do you keep bugging me with all these different things? Cigarettes!
I just want things
smoking,
to be different now.
Drinking.
I don't want it to be the same
You're
way.
You're always bugging me about smoking and drinking. You're always doing these things. I don't know about you.
Don, you promised me that things would be different if I let you move in.
Why don't you just shut up, huh?
Oh, Don. I can't have it the same way.
Shut up!
I can't have it the same
shut
way.
Shut up!
Oh, Robin.
What have you been doing? Eavesdropping on us?
I just walked in.
I know. You were on the other side of the tracks there with those idiots.
Dawn, she gets credit for all of those hours she spends tutoring. Robin, don't pay any attention to him. He doesn't mean a thing that he says.
I mean exactly what I say. And I'm telling you, I don't want you to go down there. They're a bunch of freeloaders.
Dad, I don't think you understand. I've learned a lot since I've been going down there. You've never even been down there. You don't even know these people.
That's enough, Robin. Your dad isn't exactly at his... He isn't feeling good.
I'm feeling just great. And I'm telling you, young lady, you're not going down there anymore. Do you hear me?
You can't tell me.
Do you hear me?
You can't tell me what to do. You moved out, remember? You think you can come and go and give me orders.
Look, Robin, you have to respect him. He's your dad.
After he beat you, after he comes home drunk and tries to push us around.
Know,
respect,
Robin.
Never.
Well, you better know one thing, baby. I'm back here again, and you better respect me, you understand?
But, Mom!
Robin, I'm sorry. I thought I told you.
Don, if he's moving back, I'm leaving!
You're Robin, not please. Doing anything, young lady, you little
Don,
brat!
Please, leave her alone, not her, too!
A little brat,
leave
you!
Leave her alone!
Keep your hands off me! I hate you!
Don, leave
I
her
hate
alone.
You!
You hate
I hate you!
I'll give you a hate!
Don, I can't stand you!
No, Don,
you just
no!
Get out of here! Give you something to
hate me for, young lady.
Don't talk to me anymore like that. How's it going?
All right. You won't believe this, but that big dude's a new preacher in town, is there? My grandmother goes to his church. She used to be a gangbanger. He's from Victory Outreach, is there?
Aw, come on, Cisco. Victory Outreach?
I said, don't believe me, sir. You'll see those people make a lot of noise. They hand out a lot of those papers.
Nah, I say, let's talk booze. I say, booze.
What?
No pisto real well.
Pisto, eh? You stand big time, copper stand locals, you get it. No, them pots with quirky streets. Ain't nothing but trampados and mocosos. Gonna show them vatos what it is to be in a barrio. We run the barrios and we run the streets. And another thing, got that lambre from a homeboy that the rucas run that barrio. Somos pocos, pero locos. Not really serious, because I'm a slave to my barrio. And if you leave a bag, you leave with a stick in your back.
I bought those stretch of 14th Street. I bought the cross on my gang. No crosses on me, my gang, and gets away with it. The crow's gonna get that bottle and knock him down to side. Que viva Toker style.
Yeah.
having a party tonight. Que no!
What are you doing? Do we come here to take care of business? Get down!
Didn't I tell you to shut up? When I say toilet paper,
you go down. Man, let me tell you about something, man. It's a mira, man. When I was over there in the torcida, man, I was going to school with C, and I got my GED. But I live white, no man. They give it to you because you got it right here in the brain, all right here.
Vato probably stole it, is it?
Oh, yeah. Homeboy,
yeah. Sabes que aquí para loco crew, are you going to take this body or am I going to take it?
But I live.
Hey,
so I'm gonna take the barrio. Who do you think you are, ese?
What about you, ese? What about the peace tree like a chavala? We heard about you in Indio.
Yeah, dude, he knows nothing about a Riker, ese. No, he made a fool out of you, ese. He came out a week later shooting up the barrio.
Simone, what are we gonna do about it,
homie? What are you gonna do about it,
homie? He's been bragging about how he messes up Toker's town. He almost shot your brother.
Morales, sabes que, you know what, man? Tonight is a man, we're gonna declare war. Que no, vara machado. Sabes que, man, we're gonna kick their mascaras in, man, we're gonna kick their faces in. Que no! Thank you, Jimmy. And now for another next is a really, really big show, our Easter special. We got, what's that guy's name?
Oh God, I hate my dad. He just kept hitting me. If my mom would have stopped him, he would have probably killed me. He probably didn't even care. I can't go back. I don't know what he'll do.
You don't have to go back. You could stay here. Are you okay? I'm sorry.
Come on, Billy. Who would ride? Is it? What's the patient? Is it?
We split up. You said he was going to go buy some beer, so.
He'll probably be here later. He always gets here late.
Yeah, you know why, I know.
Thank you.
14th Street, get no homeboy.
Come on,
see the one, hey, let's take him to Duke and get him a president. Get no homeboy.
What is your mom gonna say when she sees me here all the time?
My mom doesn't care about anything. Sometimes she leaves for days at a time. She's been gone for 2 days already. She cares. Yeah, I gotta get out there.
What are all these people doing here?
It doesn't matter right now, okay? The main thing is that you just rest, okay? Because I don't want you to go and fall apart on me, okay?
I'm scared, Gata.
It's gonna be okay, Robin. It's gonna be okay. I'll take care of you. Soy la Gata. We're in the barrio. We'll take care of you.
The barrio?
I'll explain all about that to you later, okay?
Go ahead, I'll just stay here.
You sure you're gonna be okay?
Okay.
Don't go and fall apart, okay? I'll be out there if you need anything, Robin.
Nale Gata, hey, who's the baby doll in the room?
That's Robin. She helps me with my homework sometimes.
Well, you know, introduce me to her.
Cisco, I'm sure, man.
Come on, Gata, don't be that way. Come on.
She's only 16.
She's not too loud, man. Shy girl's over there. Come on, just introduce me to her.
Oh, man, she's had a rough night already, man.
Man, don't be that way. Come on, Gata.
Cisco, she's never even been with any guys.
So what? That's always the first time. Come on, don't be that way.
No, leave her alone, man. Go sit down. Cisco! Cisco,
are you okay?
Who are you?
My name is Cisco. I seen you come into the party and you look like you're hurting.
I'm okay.
Are you sure? You want somebody to talk to? I'm right here. You know, we could talk about it.
I'm waiting for Gata. It's okay.
Well, I could talk to you just as good as Gata can. You know, let's talk about it. Are you sure? You look like you're hurting pretty bad. Well, you know, my name is Cisco. If you ever need some help, I'm always around the neighborhood, or we'll be in the front, so you can talk to me whenever you want, okay? All right, I'll see you later.
I am from a ministry called Victory Outreach and work with gang members and lowriders here in the city. And we want to know if it'd be possible to put up one of these posters in your store.
Sure, why not? Why don't you put one up against the wall over there?
Let's check them out. How they look.
See? Now they look nice.
I'm
going to
go over there. Which one? These are for the glasses. Okay,
hey, aren't you Duke?
Yeah, man.
Hey, you know what, man? Your grandmother's been telling me about you. Just got out of jail, huh? I met your grandmother about a year ago, and she's been telling me to pray for you. And I've been praying for you for a year, man, that you would give your life to God.
My grandmother, she always tells me something. I already know about
him. It's not just knowing about everything or knowing about him, man. It's knowing him, having a personal relationship with him. You know what? If you change my life, Duke, you could change your life, man. All that's going to happen, man, is you're gonna end up doing time. You just got out of doing time, man. You're going to get shot for the neighborhood, man, or getting stabbed for what, dude?
Yeah, well, you know, everybody got a day, you know what I'm talking about?
You burn your brains out smoking PCP, man, or throw an OD fixing heroin, man, or get knocked over the head for what, dude? Give your life to God, man. You should give your life to God right now, man. You should ask God to come into your heart right now, man. I know that your grandmother's probably told you that, but, you know, you just keep shining it on, man.
One of these days, man, I'm gonna go what it said I was, man.
You should give your life to God now. You never know what's gonna happen or what's gonna come down, man.
Orale, Duke, let's go, eh?
Orale, be cool, man. We're about to start.
Hey, I seen 14th Street cruise by, Holmes.
Orale, man, don't worry about those vatos, man. Everything's under control.
See, man, you never know what's gonna come down, Duke. I've been witnessing the 14th Street. I heard about what's coming down between you two.
Hey, man, you know what, man? I'll check it out.
All right, Duke.
I'll check it out, man. All right?
Okay.
Hey, check this out, Robin. This is how you came to us. I need a place to stay.
I think I'll take this one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What about this one?
No, I don't like black mixed up with purple. This one's nice. I'll take this one. What color are you gonna wear?
I don't know.
Hey, yeah, put a
guys. So what are you getting into it for, man? It's none of your business, sir.
What do you mean it's none of my business, man? I'm telling you about Jesus, man. You guys over here fighting, man? It's what it's all about, right? The barrio, gangbanging, and lowriding? Well, you know what I get into it, man? Because I love you guys, man. I don't want you guys to be fighting, man, and killing each other. It's what Jesus died on the cross for all of you. You wouldn't have to be fighting, man. When are you going to open your eyes? When are you going to listen? You guys fight against each other for nothing, man. We ought to get together and fight against the devil. We ought to love each other in the Lord. Used to be a lowrider and a gang member, man. I know where you're coming from. I know the hurts that you're feeling. I know the hate that you're feeling inside right now, man, to go get those guys. It's about the barrio. It's about God, homeboy. All you homegirls. Look at me. Can't you handle God's love right now or what? How about it, homegirls? What about God's love? Can you handle God's love? It's about God, man, about Jesus dying on the cross. So we'd have to go through all this madness. It's what it's about. It's about God, Duke. God loves Duke. God loves Tokerstown. And God even loves 14th Street. We could handle a fight, huh? Can you handle God's love? How about it, man? What about God's love? Can you handle that, homeboy? Come on. What about God's love?
Another day of life.
Almost through, baby.
It really hurts. I mean, it's forever, isn't it?
Yeah, baby, you're my old lady now. And this proves it to everybody. You branded to Cisco, branded to Tokerstown, too.
It means a lot to me. Are you gonna put my name on you?
Yeah, I'm gonna ask Earl. Maybe he'll do it. He does a bad tattoo. There, baby, I'm done. How do you like it?
They look bad. It's forever, huh, Cisco?
Yeah, whatever you say, baby.
Checking out that hookah for a long time, man. She's been moving in on Cisco, man. I hate her, man.
Why don't you go take care of some business,
Cisco? Yeah, I should, huh?
Simone.
Sure what the barrio's all about, man. She can't be taking my old man like
Simone,
that, man.
Simone, you gotta go take care of some business, Cisco. You wouldn't be letting her get away with it, homegirl.
Simone, I ain't gonna let her get away with it, man. I'm gonna show her what Shy Girl's all about, man. I'm gonna show her, man.
3 o'clock.
Crying for his mama, you know. Tokustan went down there and shot up their barrio, you know. Man, some was scared when they heard the shots, man. All Indio and all of us, Sissy, Chavalas de 14th Street, we're all crying for their mama. Que viva Tokustan. Tokustan's on the streets, you hear me? We hold it.
Well, I'm sorry to bother you, but have you seen this girl?
That's our daughter.
No, I haven't seen her. Never seen her before in my life.
Okay, well, listen, I'm sorry to bother you. Thank you so much, okay?
Thank you.
No, I think maybe we ought to go right on down here, okay?
Got to find her.
I know.
Come on, Cisco, let's go with me. Come on, let's go.
Go with you? He's my old man.
You just better be cool, man, or I'll sweep the floor with you like I did last time. If it wasn't for Gata, you probably would be alive right
just
now.
Go, come on.
Now, be cool, man. Nobody tells me what to do. I make my own decisions up. If I want to go, I'll go. And if I don't want to go, I won't go.
What do you mean? You said you love me. Look at your name. I thought it was forever.
Forever? He said it was forever? He said he loved you? You got a lot to learn, Essa. He said that to all the Rucas in the barrio.
Shut up, Psycho. You don't know what you're talking about.
What's wrong? Am I pulling your covers or what? Huh? Am I pulling your covers? I'm going to tell this girl what it's all about. You can't just come in the barrio thinking you know what it's all about. You got a lot to learn.
Man, you want me to rank out in the valley or what?
I don't need you to rank out, man. Let's just go. Come on. Maybe God could do something for us. Come on, Cisco. Let's go. Come on, let's go.
Man, the valley was counting on me, man. Don't you know that? If I don't take care of business, who's going to do it, huh? Is Crow going to do it? Is Duke going to do it? Nah, man, they're counting on me, man. Man, I was raised in the Vario, man. My dad and his dad were raised in the Vario. And you want me to rank out like it's nothing, man? Well, you know what? I got pride for my neighborhood.
Man, you know what? I don't want to go because I'm afraid, man. It's just, man, I'm tired of getting hurt. I'm tired of getting burned, man, and broken hearted, man. I'm tired of the Vario, man.
If you want God, you go get God. Where was God when my dad came home drunk and beat me and my mama? You know what? Nobody's ever going to break my heart again.
Okay, well, listen, thank you so much. Sorry to bother you on that.
Because you think that we'll never find her.
I don't know. Why don't we ask this man over here? Come on. Excuse me,
sir.
Have you seen this girl?
She's about this tall. She's 16. Oh. Surely you've seen her.
Have you seen
around
her?
Oh, yeah.
Someone has seen her.
Okay. Well, thank you so much. You haven't seen her at all?
Yeah. Please.
Oh, God, Anna, it's getting discouraging.
4 weeks. 4 weeks she's been gone. Don, do you think we're going to find her alive?
Thank you.
Simone, let's get on the home. He's so good tonight.
You know what I said, man? I feel like something's coming down. I said, are you ready or what?
You know me, homie.
What are they, homie?
Hey, little brother, man. What's wrong with you? What's
up? Hey, I said, you know what? I feel like something's coming down. I said, you know what? Some ruca that lives in 14th Street called me up, man. She told me that they're coming down for Plato, man. They're coming down to fight, man. And she won't lie to me, homes.
Listen, what happened last time, man? That big old Soca Indio came over here, man. I stuck him and said, they're afraid of us.
I said, that don't mean nothing. I said, man, if they're coming down, I want to be ready, homes.
Orale, man.
Orale, are you ready or what?
Just kick
are
back.
Are you ready
I
or what?
Just kick back, man. That's all you gotta do, is it?
Oh! They're down the street. 14th Street's coming right now. Quick,
man.
I told you. I told you. The place is coming down. I said.
Hurry up, man.
We gotta get out of here! Come on! 14 Street, I said.
Tucker's town been at war for years, man.
Yeah.
Since when is Indio your friend, man? He's a rancor and he can't be trusted. We could have killed him in the mess hall, but you had to step in, man.
That's right.
He'd be dead right now.
I said I made a peace treaty, yes.
Orale, Duke, did we come here to take care of business? Get down, Duke.
Sabes que aquí para local crew, are you gonna take this body or am I gonna take it?
Whoa, what are you gonna do about it,
what are you gonna do, I said?
All that's gonna happen, man, is you're gonna end up doing time. You just got out of doing time, man. You're gonna get shot for the neighborhood, man, or getting stabbed for what, dude?
Duke. ¿Estás dormido? ¿Puedo hablar contigo? Mijo, ay, yo siento tanto miedo. Tengo tanto pendiente por ti, por Cisco. Y vienes tan tarde, mijo. Y todavía andan ustedes con esos muchachos. Y ustedes están en mucho peligro. Y luego Cisco, él va por muy mal camino, mijo. Yo lo siento y yo lo miro cómo está ya. Yo quisiera que tú fueras a la iglesia conmigo, a Victory Outreach. Mira, mijo, el pastor era como ustedes, andaba en las calles y con gangas. Y Cristo lo cambió, Cristo cambió su vida. Y yo quisiera que tú también fueras, mijo, para que tú vieras. Ay, mijo, yo siento tanto miedo y yo no sé qué hacer.
Someday we're gonna go. Everything's gonna be all right. I'm gonna take care of Cisco.
Ay, mijo, pero yo tengo tanto pendiente.
Just don't worry. Everything's told you.
Mijo, ¿me dejas orar por ti? Ay, Diosito Santo. Vengo a tu altar de gracia, trayéndote a mis dos hijos. Ay, Diosito Santo. Yo sé que están en mucho peligro. Y tú los puedes cambiar. Tiéntalos, Diosito Santo. Ay, Dios. Cuídamelos, Dios mío. Tiéntalos. Te los doy a ti. Ay, Diosito Santo, tú que eres tan grande y tan poderoso. Cuida a mis dos hijos, al Duque y al Cisco. Te los dejo en tus manos, Dios mío.
It's about God, Duke. God loves Duke. God loves Tokerstown, and God even loves 14th Street. We could handle a fight, huh? Can you handle God's love? How about it, man? What about God's love?
Sometimes, God, I feel like downing those vatos from 14th Street. I feel like killing every one of them.
No, Duke, what's the matter with you? Do you want to end up back in prison? What good would that do?
It just seems like my life is falling apart. Everything goes wrong.
I love you, Duke. I don't want anything to happen to you. We've got our whole lives ahead of us.
My grandmother says that only God can change our lives. She believes God can do anything if we ask him.
Maybe God can help us.
If God really loves us and he really cares, why didn't he stop Wino from getting killed?
Duke, maybe it's not God's fault.
But what about the neighborhood? What about my brother Cisco and Robin, the homeboys and the homegirls?
I love you, Duke. I don't want anything to happen to you. There's gotta be a better way of life. I want to someday give you a family, to have your kids, to just live in peace and be happy.
That's what I want too, Gata. I want us to get married and be happy. You know, that guy Ed was talking to me about God's love. I don't know how to get God's love. I don't even know what he was talking about. I don't even understand. All I know is it runs through my head. Come on, Gata, let's go. Let's go talk to that guy Ed. Get up. They don't do that at this church.
I don't know.
Let's go ask that lady right there.
Okay. Would you need my help later on tonight?
Sure, after the service, all right.
Okay, God bless you, Sister Suzanne.
God bless you.
We'll see you tonight, then.
Okay, bye. Hi, can I help you?
Is that here? We came to talk with him.
Okay, I'll tell the pastor.
And we know that God's going to do a work in all of their lives and all the different barrios around here. Because you know what? We've been praying. And you see, you're the answer to our prayer. And you're the first one. And we know more are going to come and give their lives to God. Yeah?
There's someone here to see you.
Okay, let me see who it is.
Yeah, what do you think he's going to tell us?
I don't know. Just listen.
Hey, it's Duke.
Duke, it's Shy Girl. Look at it. Sure. Shy Girl, what are you doing here?
Hey, Duke, how's it going?
Hey, Ed, what's happening, man?
Hey, this is Gata.
Hi, Gata. God bless you. I'm glad that you came.
Yeah, you know what? It's good you came, Gata, man. You know what? I was hurting, man, and I came over here, and they prayed for me.
My grandma's been, you know, telling me a lot about, you know, coming over here and stuff like that.
You see, Duke, that's the Lord. See, that's the Lord working in you.
Why was that, man? They had the right to kill him.
See, it wasn't the other barrio's fault.
He was all right. He was all right. He never said nothing to nobody.
See, Duke, that's what sin does, Duke. But see, the Lord loves you, man. The Lord cares about you.
He never said nothing to nobody.
That's why you're here, Duke, because the Lord cares about you. The Lord deals with Wino. He dealt with Wino, Duke. But what about you right now? The Lord loves you and the Lord cares about you, Duke.
How they used to tell me God loves you and God could change your life and He could make a difference and they care about me and all that stuff, man. I started thinking about it and you know what? I came over here, man, and I started talking to them and they prayed with me and I, you know what? Jesus is in my heart now.
You know what she did, Gata? She accepted the Lord in her heart. We prayed. She asked Jesus to come in and forgive her of her sins, Gata. And God loves you also, Gata. He wants to do the same thing for you.
The Lord loves you and the Lord cares about you. That's why you're here. He doesn't want you to be involved in the body.
Gata, you should give Jesus a chance, man. I feel good now. I feel clean. I feel different, man.
Why is he crying like that then? Why is he crying so much? You know what, Gata? God's presence is here right now, Gata. And God is moving on his life. It's not anything that Ed is saying or anything that we're doing here. That's God's presence, Gata. And he wants to do the same thing for you, Gata. He wants to cleanse you. He wants to forgive you. He wants to change you and wipe away all those things that you've ever done in your life, Gata. He loves you. He loved you so much, Gata, that he sent his son from heaven to die on the cross and shed his blood that you could be forgiven of your sins, Gata. He loves you. Give God a chance, Gata. I'm tired of it, man. I'm tired of being locked up, man. I'm tired of being burned. I always try to help out those men, and they always burn me, my old lady.
It's all right. Let it out, Duke. Let it out. Go ahead.
Gata, you know what it's all about. You know what it's like out there, being used and all that, man. It's not worth it, man. The body ain't worth it, Gata. We should just, you know what? We could do something with God together, man.
No, it's not worth it. You know what, Gata? God loves you, and you're special to him. He wants to save you, Gata. You're very special. He doesn't care anything that
that you've ever done. He doesn't care what you've said, where you've been, Gata. He just cares about now, right now, Gata. And he's given you the opportunity to accept his son in your heart, to have a brand new life, Gata. Trade in all those old things for a new life in Jesus, Gata.
I want to pray. I want to say a prayer for you. Lord, I come before you right now, Lord, and I pray for Duke, Lord. And we thank you for bringing him here, Lord. And thank you for doing the work. Lord, as you're touching him.
Do you want to accept him, Gata? Let's hold hands. Let's pray for her. Father, right now we just come before you, and I pray for Gata, Lord, that you would just come into her life, God, that you would change her, that you would show her, Father, what you're all about, Lord. And right now, Father, just touch her life, God, and change her, Lord, and make her clean, Father. Let her know that her sins are forgiven, God, and that you love her, Lord, that you died on the cross, Lord. You shed your blood so that we could be cleansed from our sins, Father. And Lord, just do that work in her right now, Lord. Let your Holy Spirit just come.
I want you to say this prayer after me, okay? I want you to say this, these words after me, okay? I want you to say, Jesus, I take my life from the barrio.
Take my life from the barrio.
And I give it to you.
God's gonna just cleanse you and forgive you of your sins right now. Just repeat it after me, okay? Father, forgive me of my sins.
Forgive me of my sins.
Cleanse me.
Cleanse me.
Change me.
Change me.
I give my life to you right now.
I give my life to you right now.
Become real to me.
Become real to me.
That I could serve you.
That I could serve you.
The rest of my life.
The rest of my life.
And I give my life to you.
I give my life to you.
I'll serve you.
Serve you.
I'll love you.
I love you.
To the day I die.
To the day I die.
Use me.
Use me.
To reach my other homeboys.
My other homeboys.
In your name.
Me.
I pray.
Right now, God has forgiven you of your sins. He's entered into your life. You're a new creature. All the old things are going to pass away, God. And God's just, he's really going to do something in you. He's going to start working in you and changing you.
Praise God. Giving life to Jesus is inside of you, man. Aren't you happy?
Listen, Casper, I'm doing this for Wino. I'm getting revenge for my homeboy, Wino. Nobody wrecks out on Topaz Town. Nobody.
Oh, boy.
Let's go.
Topaz Town! Topaz Town!
Go on, do it.
What is this junk, man? Rale. Watch out, Holmes, I said. PCP, Holmes.
Let me fire that up, Holmes.
Rale, Holmes.
Give me a light, I said. Give me a light, Holmes.
Spark it up, I said. Just get crazy,
you don't
homeboy.
Break this song before,
what is that, Gino? KJ, Holmes. PCP, I said. Just take a couple of tokes and pass it, Holmes.
Mm-hmm. Your wife, couldn't you lose
here it? Comes Cisco, I said.
Rale, Holmes. It's okay, Holmes. What do you want, I said?
Rale, put it down, Ingo.
Put it down, I said,
put it down, blow your head off.
Tonight!
You better tell your father to put his gun down and say we'll get it on right now.
Come on,
man.
Come on,
put his gun down.
You're gonna die my way, sit right here in your own body.
What else? I'm gonna tell your homeboy to put his foot there.
I want you to die. I'm gonna cut you in 100 pieces. Come on, man. I want you to die. I'm gonna cut you in 100 pieces.
Yeah.